Jail. No, this a Remington 870. I'm using this today. About to try to get some squirrels.
So we can walk from there, we can walk back, and I'm gonna show you the other spot down there. We can walk that one and then come back around.
All right.
Go all the way back to my house. To the house.
No, I had missed him the first time. That thing been booking it, boy. I had shake that nest right there. Oh, look. It's two of them right here. It's another one up there, too. No, he on your side. He need to go back.
Oh, I see him. Stuck in the tree.
It's two of them up there.
All right, I see one ball up right here. There you go. Ball in two. Oh.
Wow. You see him shoot him. Bust him. You got that one.
Ball in two.
Oh, you got to bust him again. Golly, boy, them squirrels there tough.
Damn rude. Hey, man, still breathing, bro.
Come on down, boy.
Yo, what's up, man?
Hold on, where is that? Look at this squirrel, bro. It won't come off the vine, bro. Oh, there you go.
Hey, they lay right beside each other.
I'm aware of that. Look at this squirrel, bro.
Agree? Look how thick he is.
Mm-hmm. Thing getting heavy, and oh, you got to watch that hole in that bag too. No, I'm talking about with your shell. extra skin like that. Cut a little slit right there in his back. And then you put your fingers in it. I don't stink too.
Yeah.
All right, so you end up with that right there. Cut his head off. Cut down the middle. Some of his guts already done fell out, but just cut down the middle. All the way down. Two fingers. Grab it. Pull. Pull. Got to rinse them all. Let me cut this out. There you got it. Freshly cleaned squirrel.